send you. We've got...
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you so much. How's it going?
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup. Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
Yeah, you do.
John, it's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night shift. The inmates are starting to look sick. One of the guards must have brought it in, and it looks like the supply ferry isn't going to make it over. So I don't want you or Travis coming in.
The jail's already understaffed. They'll riot.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm not paid enough to be stuck on Rikers Island with 20,000 cons with fucking Ebola or whatever. Don't go to work today, John. It's not worth it.
This makes me think we have a chance. That was intense. Thank you.
Calling all JTF near Penn Plaza. Need an extraction team at Kerman's on West 34th. Civilian hostages on site.
Go get them!
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on...
Hazelnut milk. Mocha. Mocha's on there twice. I want to try one.
There's a key to this
door. I know. Hold your horses.
Thanks for getting those civs out alive. I'm tired of losing good people.
Me too.
I'm not going down.
Let's call it amateur night.